Steph, another kind of comeback game where you guys got down early and fought back. What's kind of been the key to turning that switch in these last few games?
We just won it, like, you know, I don't know. Like, we just, when we're down like that, we know we shouldn't be, and we just pick it up. We know that we could be better than
that. Is that kind of mentality you have? Like, what's going through your mind when, like, you personally kind of had a slow start and then ripped off something like 14 straight points? So what do you do in your mind to get to that point?
I just stop thinking about it. Sometimes I'm, like, mentally, like, bad about that, but I've gotten better with that. Just forget about the shots that I missed.
And now this is last game of the regular season. It's looking like you might have another one at home, but just talk about playing your last game here.
I don't know. It's sad.
Another kind of comeback game where you guys kind of got in a little bit of a hole early and came all the way back. What has it been like lately? What makes you flip the switch? You can kind of clamp down on D and get buckets on the offensive end. What's it been?
I don't really know. We come out slow the last couple games, which isn't what we want to do, but I don't know if it's just helping each other out and talking ourselves to get ourselves intense and finally realizing it's, we need to get it done, but we always seem to do it, and it's a good feeling.
And then you come out of halftime, you kind of keep the momentum going, you put a nice big run together to kind of not put it away, but give yourself a comfortable lead. What goes on in the locker room to make sure it doesn't happen in the second half, what happened in the first half?
We just go over a few things. There was a couple things, adjustments that we made, but I mean, it's just us coming out and playing our game, and that's what we did.
And now, your last game, looks like you might get another one back here. If things go right, maybe two more, but just talk about playing what might have been your final game on this floor.
I hope it's after not the 4 years. One, yeah, but it's been a fun time. I mean, it went by so quickly, but...
Is there anything that sticks out in your mind after 4 years of playing on this floor?
Just, we've had so many great teams coming through here in my 4 years, and hopefully we can get another banner this year. And that just top it off, cap off 4 years more.